Hey guys, I'm back and I've got three of these £5 cash 7's. Nice easy card, we just need to find 7's on this row. Either the black ones to win the prize at the end or red 7's to win double the prize at the end. So yeah, let's see how we do. So we've got a 9, 7, 7. 7, 7, 1, 7, 7, 3, 7, 3, 7, 2, 5, 7, 1, 4, 7, 5, 7, 7, 3, 7, 7. 7, 7, 7, 7, 4, 7. Yeah. Oh, what we're gonna have on then. And the last one. So nothing on that bit. So let's just see. If we can get anything on the bonus game, so we just want to find lucky fingers. There we go, that's our first winner. Fab, a wallet, and the final one, a stack. So this is anything up to £20. So let's say £10, fabulous. Shall we see if we get anything on any other one? So we only need one more winner and we'll break even, hopefully. Well, we will. So we've got 7, 7, 8, 7, 9, 7. Final one, 7, 4, and 7. So nothing again there, but let's try the bonus games again. Got a vault, a watch, and silver. So nothing on that one. And then we've got our third and final card. And let's see how we do on this one. Nice to get the 3 red 7s. Nice to get 3 7s. And the final one. There. Okay, so let's see about bonus games. Got a treasure chest, a wallet, and a vault. So nothing on that one. So it's just that one winner of the bonus, £10. So that's fab. So we spent £15 and we've only lost £5, so not too bad. I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please like and leave me some comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, bye.